YouTube was banned by Japanese ramen shops. There is a complicated relationship between Japan and the YouTubers. On one side, the YouTubers fall under the category of the popular professions that children look afterwards becoming. On the other side, people look down on these YouTubers for different reasons. This is mostly because in a land like Japan, people love and value having solo silent rides on trains and someone suddenly interrupting their alone peaceful time with a camera recorder to film them and their surroundings to post on the internet seems mostly annoying and selfish. Considering this aspect, Ginjo Ramen Kubota, a popular Kyoto ramen shop, decided to seize the nonsense in the meanest and the bluntest way possible. The shop banner says that YouTubers have banned so that the customers in the shop are able to have their meal in peace.